We are here at the Milton District Hospital
to serve our frontline workers.
We deliver about 225 meals.
And this is our part of work from home these days. This is what we do.
This is our way of saying thank you to all the
frontline workers who are working very hard to keep us safe.
In this war against COVID, they are the warriors, and we have to win this without weapons.
So this is a great pleasure and an honor for us to be here.
Thank you guys so much. Canada India Foundation, the Ikal Vidya, and the Hindu Federation for the food today. The staff and frontline workers really appreciate it, and they're all very excited for the food.
Our target is to deliver more than 10,000 meals during this COVID pandemic.
Tomorrow is going to be another big day with the Peel Region Police Board. Then we are having the UHN, and then we are also having Markham Scoville Hospital. So it's this week is all loaded with deliveries to offer the meals to the frontline workers. And we sincerely and seriously appreciate their efforts, and we call them the true heroes.
Thanks, and let us all be together in this fight against COVID.